Welcome everyone. Just like the title of this video, this is my St. Patty's Day inspired makeup tutorial. First, I'm priming my eyes with concealer, Shape Tape concealer. And you could use any eyeshadow primer, but I prefer concealer. And now I'm going in with any powder, setting powder, to set my eyelids. And then I'm going in with Jaclyn Hill's palette, and I'm using Silk Cream as my transition shade. Just make sure you blend it really well, because for this smoky look, we want everything to be blended in. And then I'm going in with the color Butter from Jaclyn Hill's palette. Excuse me, I was talking to my daughter. She was sitting right next to me because she loves when I do makeup tutorials. And I am nervous because I am using green, and I've never really used green, so I was really, really nervous. Now I'm going in with Jada from the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm just putting it in the crease first, so that way it could give me a blended look. So yeah, I'm blending that in, and the secret is just keep on blending. And I'm still using Jada in the crease. You have to use little by little, because you always can add more, you just can't take away. So that's why it's taking me a long time, because I use little by little by little, just to make sure that everything is blended. So now this part, I fast forward it just because it takes longer than usual. What I'm doing is I'm using the Tarte Shape Tape concealer on my eyelid, so that way the glitters on my eyes could pop out more. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm putting concealer over my eyelid, and then after that I'm gonna start putting the glitters on my eyes. You'll see that I use my finger. I just feel like that's the best way that the pigmentation comes out for me. I mean, you could use a flat brush if you like, but for me, that's the way I like to put the glitter on my eyes. So now I'm back to using Jada from the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm just using my blending brush to put more color on the corner of my eye, because I feel like the glitter hit it a little bit, so I want a little bit more dimension, so that's why I'm going back in with the color. Here I'm still using Jada, but I'm going back into my crease. Just give it more of a gradient effect. So the next step, after I clean all the fallout under my eyes, I am putting foundation. Of course, I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Foundation. And I'm just putting that all over my face with the beauty sponge. Gotta get that double chin. And after I make sure my double chin is covered, I go in with concealer under my eyes and on my forehead, my chin, and my nose, which you'll see, and just make sure it's blended really well. And after I set the concealer, I am going to contour my face on my cheeks and on my temples. I'm gonna do my brows. I did them off camera. I didn't do too much. I just filled them in. And now I'm just highlighting my brow bone a little bit. And now I'm doing under my eye, which I'm going back in with Silk Cream from the Jaclyn Hill palette. And then butter. And then after that, I'll use a little bit of Jada. And then I'm gonna use Enchanted. And actually, I use Enchanted in my crease as well. I'm sorry, I messed up there, but I did use Enchanted as well. So now I'm using the eye pencil in green color. I'm not sure what color it is or what brand it is. I've had it for a while, but I'm just gonna put it on my waterline. And I'll find out what the name of that pencil is, and I will list it below along with everything else I use. Now I'm just highlighting my face. I'm doing my cheekbones. I did my cupid's bow and my nose off camera, and now I'm just using some mascara. I'm not a fan of false lashes, as you can see in all my videos, but I think that the mascara does justice for me. So now I'm putting on some lipstick. Again, I don't know the name of it. I know it's a MAC holiday limited edition one, so I'm just putting that on first, and then I'm gonna put some lip gloss to make my lips shiny. Well guys, that is it. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any suggestions, just leave comments below. Thank you. Bye.